day, guys. We're right here on the street of Lagos, Allen Avenue, Ikeja, and this is another episode of Word on the Streets. My name is Marianne Mobisunola. Just stay tuned as we ask different people different questions. Okay, I beg if you tell us the Minister of Petroleum.
The Minister of Petroleum?
Yes, Minister of Nigeria.
The name. That is Dr. Mr. Kachuku.
Please, I don't share that for your mouth again.
Anyway, I don't know anything about that.
Kachuku now.
I'm sending a report straight to your people. To tell them what you have turned into.
I have no idea.
To respect your age, you.
At the first, I don't want to answer a question.
What kind of a woman are you?
Because they are not doing well. No need to even talk about them. At all. They are not doing well. Buario. Oshibajo, all of them, they are all the same thing. See, we are suffering. There is no fuel, there is no light. So, there is nothing to talk good about them for.
Oshibajo.
What am I trying to say?
Why are you asking me questions when there is no fuel?
Wait, continue.
Why are you asking me this silly question?
I thought you said you know everything.
We've been on the... when they say there is waiting now, everybody will go and be on queue. Have queue... Kill on the sun, rain. You are not asking me question. In fact, I'll blow this thing away from you. Excuse me.
No, you spoiled everything. You have spoiled it.
Minister of Petroleum is Muhammadu Buhari, the president.
PMB, President Muhammadu Buhari.